Welcome to your weekly financial persona, and on this week's video, we'll be discussing Jeff Bezos. So, Jeff Bezos was born on January 12, 1964, on New Mexico, Albuquerque, and he graduated from Princeton with a degree of electrical engineering and a computer science degree. On his early career, throughout the 80s, and throughout the 90s, he worked from different companies throughout Wall Street, all throughout Wall Street, working on different projects, working on analytics, working on specifics regarding how to create companies more efficient. Later on throughout his career, until 1994, he founded this little company called Amazon. Yes, he created this little company called Amazon, in which he wanted to provide services for people throughout online, especially delivering books. After many years, as we all know, Amazon has become one of the most prolific and one of the most empowering companies to this day. So, after his founding of 1994 of Amazon, throughout the 2000s, he founded this little, not very known company called Blue Origin. Blue Origin is an aerospace manufacturing company and a suborbital transportation company that dedicates itself to manufacturing all things in aerospace and has different goals throughout these next upcoming years to start transportation throughout suborbital areas. And finally, on 2013, Jeff Bezos bought the Washington Post, and he became knowingly throughout the world's richest man. He currently has a net worth of $107.8 billion. So, this is your financial persona of the day. I hope you guys like this video. Leave us a comment, leave us a subscribe, hit us in that comment section, hit that notification bell, but always remember to have that king mentality.